24 young contestants sing their hearts out at this year's Nassau Youth Singing Contest with hopes of coming out on top. The contest was made up of three groups: a children's group, ages 7 to 9, a youth group with 10 to 13-year-olds, and a middle high school group with 14 to 18-year-olds. Each performer went through weeks of auditions to make it to the finals. Some contestants made up their own songs while others played musical instruments.
It's a wonderful activity for young people. They really enjoy it. The families really get into it. And it's just it's a way of kind of giving back to the community.
Family members cheered on their competitors as they battled to win their prize. The first place winner was excited to win after losing at last year's competition.
When they just called my name, I was like looking at all the audience and it was amazing.
Kenyo Bailey won third place in his group, but is proud of himself.
It was a very fair competition. The first place and second place winner were very talented, and I'm very proud of myself for placing third place.
Health First members generated the contest to help uplift and give back to the community.
Singing is not in the benefits package, but singing is really, it's just a wonderful, uplifting thing. And it was really the work and the creativity of the staff who said, you know, we love to sing. Why don't we do something like this and make it an organized, structured contest that we can work with the whole community to do.
The three winners in each group received up to $600 and a trophy.